Today's topic is Mesh Baker, what it is, and why you should use it. To see an example of Mesh Baker being used, check out the next tutorial. Mesh Baker speeds up rendering by reducing draw calls, batches, and setpass calls. The graphics processing unit, or GPU, in your computer is in charge of drawing everything you see on screen. Your CPU, the brain of the computer, sends the GPU instructions like, I need a cube drawn over here, and it should be red. The GPU is like an assembly line, with many workers called cores that process mesh vertices and paint pixels. Whenever the GPU takes these instructions and uses them to draw an object, we call it a draw call. Unity sometimes groups these draw calls into batches. Draw calls and batches interrupt the GPU assembly line. It's like a factory being reconfigured to manufacture something different. Cores sit idle waiting for other cores to finish working, and waiting while new draw call data is loaded into the GPU. The more draw calls there are, the more interruptions there are for the GPU, and the longer it takes to get its work done. This is where Mesh Baker comes in. Mesh Baker is a tool that reduces the number of draw calls and batches the GPU needs to render. It combines objects together and helps them share materials. A mesh defines what something looks like. We take many meshes that require a draw call each and bake them together into one combined mesh that is drawn all at once. Rather than instructing the GPU to draw one cube three times, Mesh Baker changes the instruction to draw three cubes one time. The following is a basic example of Mesh Baker in action. Here we have around 1,300 different red and blue dice. If we run the project, we can see here in the statistics that our GPU has had to process around 1,200 batches. This measures the amount of work our GPU had to do. After using Mesh Baker to bake these 1,300 dice into one large mesh, our GPU now only had to process 12 batches, and the end result looks exactly the same. By saving the GPU work, our project can run better and on less powerful devices. Unity already has built-in tools for batching draw calls, but they only work on objects that are similar. Mesh Baker helps this by making dissimilar objects similar so they can be batched together, combining many meshes that are close together, modifying prefabs so that they can be batched easily too, and combining both skinned and non-skinned meshes. In the next Mesh Baker tutorial, we will explore how to use the Mesh Baker component.